Expenditure method problem introduction. In this lesson, you are going to learn to estimate national income using expenditure method. Lesson on income method has already been uploaded. If you are a new visitor, first view it by using the link given in the description. You cannot understand this lesson without having a knowledge about the income method lesson. Well, as far as expenditure method is concerned, the first value you can calculate shall be either GDP at market price or NDP at market price. Examine the items given in the problem. If investment or gross domestic capital formation is one of the items, then the first value you can find is GDP at market price. On the other hand, if net investment or net domestic capital formation is one of the items, then the first value you can estimate is NDP at market price. We shall learn expenditure method by solving this problem. Estimate national income using expenditure method. Private final consumption 19,000 crores. Net indirect tax 600 crores. Operating surplus 22,000 crores. Investment 3,040 crores. Mixed income 5,000 crores. Consumption of fixed capital 500 crores. Government final consumption expenditure 16,080 crores. Compensation of employees 10,000 crores. Net exports negative 20 crores. Net factor income from abroad negative 30 crores. Examine the items. Investment is one of the items. Then the formula you have to use is GDP at market price equal to C plus I plus G plus X minus M, where C is private final consumption expenditure, I is investment expenditure, G is government final consumption expenditure, and X minus M is net exports. Look for these items. Private final consumption C 19,000 crores. Investment I 3040 crores. Government final consumption expenditure G 16,080 crores. And net exports X minus M negative 20 crores. All the items are there. Substitute the values in the formula. 19,000 plus 3040 plus 16,080 plus negative 20 within bracket. As I said, always place the negative value inside the brackets. Remove the brackets and simplify. GDP at market price is 38,100 crores. You have to subtract depreciation from GDP at market price to find NDP at market price. But the item depreciation is not there. You must understand consumption of fixed capital is the same as depreciation. NDP at market price equal to GDP at market price minus consumption of fixed capital. Substitute the values and simplify. 38,100 minus 500, 37,600 crores. To find NDP at factor cost, use the formula NDP at factor cost equal to NDP at market price minus net indirect tax. Substitute and find the value. 37,600 minus 600, 37,000 crores. Finally, calculate NNP at factor cost following the same steps you have learned from income method. NNP at factor cost 36,970 crores. Don't forget to show the answer inside a box. The problem is, very often the values I and x minus m are not given explicitly as given in the earlier one. You have to estimate these values beforehand from the relevant items. Look at this problem.
Private final consumption 19,000 crores, net indirect tax 600 crores, gross domestic capital formation 3040 crores, imports 80 crores, consumption of fixed capital 500 crores, government final consumption expenditure 16,080 crores, exports 60 crores, net factor income from abroad negative 30 crores. This is the same as previous one, but for two items, investment and net exports, they are missing. You must know gross domestic capital formation is the same as investment. See, there are items like exports 60 crores, imports 80 crores. Use these items to estimate net export. X minus M, net exports, equal to X minus M, 60 minus 80, net exports, negative 20 crores. You have all the required values to calculate GDP at market price. Calculate national income, NNP at factor cost, using the same steps given in the previous problem. Look at this problem. Private final consumption 19,000 crores, net indirect tax 600 crores, gross domestic fixed capital formation 2,960 crores, consumption of fixed capital 500 crores, government final consumption expenditure 16,080 crores, net exports negative 20 crores, change in stock 80 crores, net factor income from abroad negative 30 crores. In this problem, there is no investment or gross domestic capital formation. Then search for the items which will help you to find the value of gross domestic capital formation. You must know gross domestic capital formation I equal to gross domestic fixed capital formation plus change in stock. Substitute the values in the formula and find investment. 2960 plus 80, 3040 crores. You have all the values. Then proceed to find the national income. NNP at factor cost 36,970 crores. Note, if gross domestic fixed capital formation is one of the items, then the item change in stock will be there. At times, change in stock may not be there in the problem. Look at this problem. Private final consumption 19,000 crores, opening stock 20 crores, net indirect tax 600 crores, gross domestic fixed capital formation 2,960 crores, consumption of fixed capital 500 crores, government final consumption expenditure 16,080 crores, net exports negative 20 crores, closing stock 100 crores, net factor income from abroad negative 30 crores. In this problem, the items change in stock is not there. The formula to calculate change in stock is change in stock equal to closing stock minus opening stock. Search for these items. They are there. Closing stock 100 crores and opening stock 20 crores. First, calculate the value of change in stock. It is 80 crores. Then, find the value of investment. You got all the items. Follow the usual steps and estimate national income. NNP at factor cost 36,970 crores. Look at this problem. Private final consumption 19,000 crores, net indirect tax 600 crores, net domestic capital formation 2,540 crores, consumption of fixed capital 500 crores, government final consumption expenditure 16,080 crores, net exports negative 20 crores, net factor income from abroad negative 30 crores. In this problem, net investment is given. It is otherwise known as net domestic capital formation. If net investment or net domestic capital formation is given in the problem along with other items to estimate national income, then the first value you can find is net domestic product at market price. The formula you have to use is NDP at market price equal to C plus NI plus G plus X minus M. Substitute the values in the formula 19,000 plus 2,540 plus 16,080 plus negative 20 inside the bracket, 37,600 crores. Though consumption of fixed capital is given, you need not use it. It is redundant here. Already this value has been subtracted from investment or gross domestic capital formation. Next step is calculation of NDP at factor cost. You know the rest of the steps. Complete the problem. National income is 36,970 crores. Look at this problem. Private final consumption 19,000 crores, net indirect tax 600 crores, net domestic fixed capital formation 2,460 crores, consumption of fixed capital 500 crores, government final consumption expenditure 16,080 crores, net exports negative 20 crores, change in stock 80 crores, net factor income from abroad negative 30 crores. In this problem, you are presented with net domestic fixed capital formation. Then you must find the value for change in stock. It is 80 crores. By adding it with net domestic fixed capital formation, you can calculate net domestic capital formation. It is net investment, NI. First calculate NI. State the formula. NI equal to net domestic fixed capital formation plus change in stock. Substitute the values. 2,460 plus 80, 2,540 crores. Then find NDP at market price. Go ahead with the rest of the steps. NNP at factor cost 36,970 crores. See this problem. Private final consumption 19,000 crores, opening stock 20 crores, net indirect tax 600 crores, net domestic fixed capital formation 2,460 crores, consumption of fixed capital 500 crores, government final consumption expenditure 16,080 crores, net exports negative 20 crores, closing stock 100 crores, net factor income from abroad negative 30 crores. The item change in stock is not there, but the values opening stock 20 crores and closing stock 100 crores that go into the calculation of change in stock are there. State the formula to calculate change in stock. Change in stock equal to closing stock minus opening stock. Substitute the values. 100 minus 20, 80 crores. Next, calculate net investment. The rest of the steps you know. Complete the problem. Net national product at factor cost 36,970 crores. Our discussion to Introduction to Expenditure Method problem ends here. We shall meet in the product method.